I would always laugh at the name of this book, Man and His Symbols, because it just kind of read to me like, ugh, man and his symbols, boys and their toys, you know?